present to you, Claire C. Rutherford. The art center, the library, the fire department, and the foundation, of course, it has been mentioned, the migrant committee, Girl Scouts. I had Girl Scouts for quite a few years, and we have